Hi, I'm Chris Shelton.
And I'm Parisa Shelton, and we're here at the Morning Crane Healing Arts and Fitness Center in beautiful downtown Willow Glen.
And you're probably wondering why I'm holding this miniature torch.
It's to represent the New Year's Day burn that we will be hosting on Tuesday, January 1st, 2013.
Meeting here at Morning Crane at 12 noon.
And if you can't meet here, then please join us at Seabright Beach in Santa Cruz at 1 p.m.
The purpose of the burn is to get rid of past traumas or past events. So write down anything that you want to get rid of and you can burn, because fire actually represents transformation and change. So by burning these things that you want to write up from the past year or upcoming events that are positive as well too, that you want to just release back into nature, this is one way to do it. Be surrounded by fellow friends with the same ideas and help start off this new year right.
I thought I was going. No. Hello? Check. Check one, check two. Is there a bird in here? Are we on?
Okay. Okay.